just negotiated a major peace deal in the Middle East. Everyone said it was impossible. You know that, right? They said it's impossible. They've been killing everybody for years and years. They have this guy, John Kerry, who's grossly incompetent. They paid $150 billion to Iran. They paid $1.8 billion in cash. That's even more impressive, frankly, in cash. And that's John Kerry. And we just made a deal with Bahrain and UAE and Israel. And it's a great thing. And the man right there, Jared. Than not come up here. These guys will come up 100%. Jared, great deal. Great job. Incredible. Everyone's yeah. Talking. We have plenty of other guys. There's no blood in the sand. Okay, thanks, everyone.